Good Monday morning, everybody. We are on a little city violation mowing job, and not much to it, but I'm gonna show you guys what we got, and then we're gonna start mowing this down. So here's what we got today. Nothing too crazy, nothing real big. Just some weeds, dog fennel, some junk, nothing too crazy. Let's see, I have not really walked through this a lot. I came by and looked at it. Don't really know anything in it. There is a pond, or actually a not a pond, but it's a swash back in here at the very end. I'm not walking any further, but we got to get all this mowed down. Nothing too crazy. Looks like some old juniper trees in here, or cedars, bunch of them. So this was mowed last year. The owner had it mowed. It has not been mowed since. And it needs to be cut down. So I got the skid steer out here with the MTL. I'm already covered in these little fuzzy things. And we're gonna get this knocked down. Only one quick thing. I have two GoPros, but I only have one SD card. I totally forgot to get the SD card out of the computer this morning. But we will make do. So you guys hang on for the ride and we're gonna get this started. Well, this job is done. Not much to it. It's maybe like a quarter acre right here, something like that. And we got it all knocked out. Picked up a little bit of trash, came around with this thing. I just picked this up this morning. I had gone to the local steel dealer like 2 months ago and wanted one of these, and they were completely sold out. Didn't have any of them. Didn't even know when they were going to get more of them. But I went in there this morning and they had one, and this thing, first time using it, and this thing kicked butt. I'd been using the hedge trimmer attachment for around these trees and stuff, but I finally got one of these things and it worked very well. And I was surprised at the cost of this. This attachment here, which I already had the bottom part, this is a KM131R. Just this attachment where it goes into there was only $108 after tax and everything. I thought that was a really good deal for that head. And these blades, they're reversible. You can keep sharpening them down till you get to like right in here. I mean, they last a while, and a replacement's only $20. And I'm sure that blade will last a while. But yeah, came around through here, cleaned up around the trees, got all this done. I didn't totally clear that out in there, and there's a good reason for that, is the fact that the lady that owns this house owns this lot, and she came by yesterday after I was about halfway through mowing this down, and she wasn't extremely happy with me mowing this lot. But I told her, I said, hey, I'm just doing what I was instructed to do. And but she wanted this, she liked it all kind of grown up, because she didn't want, she liked the lack of visibility into her backyard. So I kind of kept that little bit of stuff right in there just so she can have a little bit of cover. And that stuff doesn't necessarily have to come out to meet city code in there. So the main part of it just has to be mowed and any trash, big trash picked up. And I think we've accomplished that goal. So that's that. Yeah, really liking this little head. So I'm gonna get out of here. We got another city violation lot to go mow. That one's like an acre. So I'm getting ready to go over there and start that. So stay tuned for that video. That'll be the next video up that we've got going. And I'll catch you guys on that one. Really pretty view out into the swash over there. You guys wanna take a gander while I got you. This is a really pretty lot right here. Really, really is. If you bought this and maybe just kind of trim back some of those limbs on that oak, you know, had you like a high porch off a house right here, second or third story porch looking out that way over that swash, it's really pretty. So hope you guys enjoyed this video. I'm off to the next job. I'll see you guys there. Bye everybody.